to COVID-19. While thermal guns are most popular among many, local company Sunrise Communications has introduced a safe, hands-free version. Company CEO Ronnie Ferguson says the way this device works is quite simple.
We then take their temperature, the body temperature is normal, the device will indicate that it's normal.